Seems like a part of me will always have to lose. Every single time I have to choose. Swore that it felt right, but was I wrong? Is this where I'm supposed to be at all? I don't have the answers, not today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away. What I give to see if the grass was greener on the other side of all I've had and lost. Would it be enough, or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds? Would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything to me? Thing that I had, I said too much to ever take it back. Scared I'll never find something as good, and would I even notice if I could? On the other side of all I've had and lost, would it be enough, or would I still be wondering?
Would I still be wondering?
Oh, if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything? Take the other road, or maybe I'm just looking for what I already know. I'm still wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would it mean anything to me? Would it be enough? Would I still be wondering?
Thank you.